All right, back in the school. Where are we going here? Let's see here. Up. Okay, so the main hall. Okay. I think I want to. What is that? In area. Hold on. Are those rock people? Between the book and the bird there? Like, where else would there be a rock person? Not sure. Anyways, I want to go up and get that book. Now I know I can throw stuff. Wait, is there a nothing of interest over here right now? Because I feel like we're coming up to the end of the game here, and if I'm gonna get anything else, now would be the time to do it. Couldn't just let me go up over there, could they? Oh wait, wait, wait! Oh look, they did. Nice. Okay, we want a drink machine. There it is. I wonder if it's like Metroidvania at all. Like, there's things I couldn't get to before, but now I can. I don't think so. Okay. Here, give me that. No? Okay. Alright. What was in here? Okay. All right. Like, where else would that be? Is there any way to see? There's no way to look at other maps. A minute, so this is two of four. So I'm missing two rock people. Where could these rock people be? That's how to get out of here. Those guys over there. Let's check down below. Nothing.
This door opens automatically, so there's gotta be a switch somewhere.
Back here. At least they don't respawn. They don't respawn. That's good. When they're gone, they're gone. Come on. Got. Get these batteries. Okay, so I'm not really seeing any rock monsters over here. Where would it be? Out there? There's nothing out there. So, let's keep going this way. Nothing over there. Can't go on those. Rock monsters here. Oh. Hey, look at that. Okay. Found something. This guy.
Leave my head.
We'll go go. Okay. We got rid of one of the more problematic ones. Is there no way for me to get back up there? Yeah, there's nothing here to tell me where there's a rock guy at. Guess an area maybe I didn't do a full exploration on? Maybe it's around here? Oh. Back here, maybe. Nothing? How about back there? Could be. Could be. Okay. Definitely take that. They're on the scaffolding. Alright. Come on, there's gotta be something over here, right? What is this? Oh, there is a rock guy.
It's another strange book.
Working at the mine. Should have quit. I can't deal with all this nonsense anymore. They don't. It's wrong. It's not in our heads. It's something down here, deep in the cursed mine. Like they care, but they don't give a damn. These are just a bunch of resentful people. Outside, I hear them. Fate is fate. Alright.
You're free.
Alright, there goes another rock person. I mean, things are kind of obvious, more or less. You just have to just look around, which I wasn't doing. What's over here? There in the center? Doesn't look like it. Just more stuff to pick up, which I don't need. Okay. There's one more out here somewhere. Let's check the map again. Yeah. That's where I currently am. Right? Oh, wait, up here. That's me right there. Okay. I don't know what some of those markings are. Guess we're gonna find out. Let's go in over here. Well, let's look around first, huh? And see if there's anything in here I might have missed. That was a weird sound effect. Okay, so there was only one thing in here and I got it. So there's nothing else in here. Let's go. here. Secret? Whoa, we were pretty high up here. What do we got here?
It's another strange book.
My grandpa. He's the coolest person ever. He has a big funny nose and tells lots of stories about his life. I want to be just like him when I grow up and I travel around the world. I used to go to his house all the time. What's this?
Was she hiding here all this time? Oh, Emily. What happened to you?
Okay. Well, at least she had plenty to read. Okay. That is a tall ladder.
Bullseye! They should put me on the basketball team.
Son of a bitch. Are you kidding me? Uh-huh. Look at that.
It's another strange book.
I was right. They called me crazy, those morons. They are the crazy ones. They were blind. The truth was right there. All this time, first they got all those legends, those native stories about the mountain. It's cursed, I mean. That's right. So that's what Tom decided to dig here, all the places. My god, this is like a book! I mean, I guess I literally did pick up a book. I guess I'm just not that invested in the story of the town. I'm just not. Because it doesn't really matter that much to me.
It's okay. You can go.
Another ticket fragment. So yeah, there was no way I could have got that until I was, okay, so there's a little bit of Metroidvania going on here. Oh, wait a minute, was that a way I could go down that way? Hold on.
It's locked with a chain.
Oh, okay. Got everything in here. We're gonna go back to the backyard. Actually, I want to go back outside. Now that I know that that's a thing. Putting out the fire. How do I get back? Okay. Okay, so I've had to look this up to fully get an understanding of how this is going to work. First of all, the one I was looking for over there was not actually over there. It's over here. They're a shared space, even though they don't share the same map. But also, there's other ones I need, which are going to be inside here. And over in the gym as well, that I missed. So, yeah, that's what we're doing now. Okay. We have one rock monster in here, one picture as well. We don't necessarily need the pictures, but I mean, they wouldn't be bad to get. So yeah, I missed over here to the left. You can even see I missed that. Apparently, you can go through here and here. And then through here. What I'm gonna probably end up doing is not. I'm probably gonna. This is all gonna be its own episode before I finish the game, but I'm gonna probably do a. I'm probably gonna splice this stuff in to for my full playthrough video. That way, it's a bit more seamless. But you know, what are you gonna do? It's all
It's
in there.
another strange book.
Fire the mind, this voice, and just last week, I don't know what to do. I just deal with. Oh my God, they didn't even listen. I have to go back up there. I have to look for him. Are gathering around them, men from Tom. They talk about. I can't listen. So Tom is the name of the company, I guess. All right. Okay. There is a picture we're missing. Oh, jeez. Those things are still around. Did I drop down from somewhere back here? Guess I did. Oh. Oh yeah, and there was a quartz back there. That's right. That's already all been opened. A picture. They can open doors. That's not cool. Let's go up. Eventually just drop down there. Okay. Guess we gotta go in here and look. Oh. Oh. I wasn't able to go up here before. It just shot me out of here last time. Picture? No picture. And if it was gonna be anywhere, it was gonna be here, right? Clever. The one place it didn't look. Okay. Let us go. Let's just drop down here. Okay. I know exactly where we're going here. Right, let's check. There are batteries out there, right? Yes, there are. Good. Need those. Batterly. Oh, I need them very batterly.
Need this.
will come in handy.
Okay.
Don't hide.
Go, go, go. Okay. Luckily, she can't get me. I don't think I would have found this one if I hadn't looked it up.
It's another strange book.
I look, I broke into someone's house today. I had to. Monsters were chasing me. I needed a place to hide. I entered through the window in the most direct way, breaking the glass and the side. Doesn't add up. Come on, I thought. Oh my god. So long-winded. I mean, if any of you care, you can pause this and read it. I don't care.
It's okay. You can go.
All right. When's your head gonna turn? Really? Head ever gonna turn?
Let me help.
I don't think it is. Okay, we just gotta go for it. Get out of here. All right. Let's head on in. Should be the last place. All right. Okay, so we said the one person. And, okay, I know where that is. Pretty sure. I think it's there. I think it's over here. All right. Why am I doing that?
I might need this.
Here we go. Bingo.
It's another strange book.
It itches so much I keep scratching like crazy. The nurse told me not to, but she doesn't know how bad I need it. Ugh. Okay. When it started. I mean, this is the gym. Like, it's got jail cells in here. So, nothing in this world really is meant to make sense. Turn into that? No, you're gonna turn into a rock person.
You're free.
So do I have all those now? I have everything but the last person, and I know exactly where they are. Oh. Why am I... Just run. Okay. So, yep. There's two documents here, and I don't know where the other one is. Very strange. Because I know there's going to be one with the other rock person, but which thing have I missed? Zooming in doesn't really show me anything, right? No. Okay. Let's go. So here is where we get the last guy. Done.
That was... I don't believe this.
Smoking is strictly prohibited. I like how they have signs down here like you're meant to come down here. It's pretty funny.
Strange book.
Get lost. Sally said she would walk home with me today. I was so happy to spend time with her. She's really nice when we're alone. But when she's with her friends, she doesn't like to talk to me. Okay, so this is from Emily, but then it's called her from... Maybe I shouldn't go home. Maybe I really should get lost. Mm-hmm. Last rock person.
It's another strange book.
Well, we'll read this one. It was all our fault. Our fault. We should have seen the signs and pulled the plug, but we were blinded by greed. What makes someone as brilliant as, beg your pardon myself, stay and work in a town as gray as... The answer is easy. It's never about the place. It's about the project. Trinity College gave Newton the chance to do his thing without the prying eyes, the boring patent office, and burn Einstein the spark to kill Newton and go beyond. It's never only place, of course, but the place managed to. In my case, it mattered greatly. video devilish vibe and made it look like a tainted prison. What are they talking about? We call it red quartz. Okay. Oh, so this is the stuff that they were mining. Okay. To avoid drawing attention to its otherworldly energetic properties, ones that can evoke in brilliant mind. Like, how much of this is real versus how much of this is just, like, a metaphor for things? The health department has suffered from the bleak depression, something worse without explanation. Tried to understand the problem. Some of the stories about these mountains, and yes, I found some really dreadful stuff, but strangely, for an analytical brain of mine, I knew the core of what I was reading was the truth, how the Red Quartz did the powers we were met. Any of the things the natives were the first to notice broken people. Seeing the mountain was hungry, said one of the darkest stories. It feeds on the fears, okay. It tried to warn my fellow colleagues, so was one. I had finally wrote it in my own spirit, because it insisted that they fired me to start the fire. We didn't start the fire. Small price to pay for the free the people by the wood from the ground. Okay. Alright.
I must be going nuts.
Those are all things of saying we see you.
It's over now.
All right, so we've got everything, right? Okay, let's get out of here and head on off to the end of what I'm supposing will be the end of the game here. Back in we go.